Andre Russell came up with a magical last over to help Kolkata Knight Riders grab a 7-run victory over Kings XI Punjab in an Indian Premier League match at the Eden Gardens in Kolkata on Wednesday. The victory also propelled the host to the top of the table with 12 points from 9 games. Russell ended with figures of 4 for 20 from his 4 overs as Glenn Maxwell's 42-ball 68-run knock went in vain. Earlier in the evening, Gautam Gambhir and Robin Uthappa's terrific 101-run stand helped Kolkata get to a fighting total. Uthappa top scored with 70, while Gambhir contributed 54 runs to the total. None of the Kings XI Punjab bowlers were able to take a wicket as all the three scalps were run out. Anis report.